Oh, damn. That is foul.
You need something, Scaver?
You've done a heck of a job, sir.
Skim packs and
Let's see what you have.
Excellent.
You need protection. Everyone.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Don't forget.
boss, will we be reaping any rewards from your new reign?
It seems we have another uninvited guest to the park. Up, up, performers! It's time for another show! Though I doubt you'll even make it to the theater, stranger. Shall we take bets on where this one shuffles off? What do you think, friends? The tunnels? The funhouse?
Should have known better. Hey, boss, can I ask you something?
What's up?
We've been running together for a while now. You ain't afraid to take what you want. And don't let anybody get in your way. Got more guts than most folks. I guess what I'm wondering is, why? What's behind all this for you?
I just like being able to do whatever the hell I want.
It's a good way to live, long as it don't get you killed. You ask me, this whole damn world is here just to tear you down. Decks stacked against you from the very beginning. Most folks are too stupid to realize it. They just sort of stumble through, managing to scrape together some shitty little life for themselves. They struggle every day until something catches them off guard, and then that's it. Lights out.
They can't help it. They don't know any better.
That's what I mean. They don't get how it is. They don't see it coming. But then some folks are too aware of it, you know? They see the world for how fucked up it is. And so they decide they're gonna have it all. Right now. All the booze, all the chems, all the caps. And they don't care how they get it. In fact, if they can take it from others, they feel like they're getting the upper hand. Only, they ain't fucking raiders. They get so greedy, so focused on right now, they make some shitty mistakes and wind up dead. Hell, maybe some of them are trying to get killed.
Raiders aren't exactly the brightest bunch, Gage. You ought to know that better than most.
I know. That's what I'm saying. All these people. They either try too hard or not enough. Maybe not at all. You and me, though, we're different. We know how to walk the line between fighting for what we deserve and getting out of control. Don't know about you, but I had this shit figured out early. Grew up in your average crap-hole settlement with parents that meant well, but they were pushovers. Watched them get smacked around by raider gangs for years, handing over whatever they had to keep their lives. One day, I'm watching them cower in front of some punk with a gun, and it just hits me. I ain't gonna end up like this, I says to myself. So I bail. I'm what, 12 years old? Didn't matter. I'd seen enough of the world to know how shit works.
Shit. Where are your parents now?
Who the hell knows? Dead, I'm sure. Probably a long time ago. Doesn't matter. Hasn't mattered in decades. I bounced around for a few years, taking whatever jobs I could to pay for food, one way or another. I was a runner for a caravan for a while. Did some scavenging, did odd jobs for settlements. No matter what, one thing never changed. When the raiders came through, everyone rolled over. Raiders took what they wanted, moved on, and that was that. Didn't take long before I finally figured out where I'd really been heading all along. Next time a gang came through, I joined. Worked my way up over the years, and now here we are. Running with you now? Seems like it was all worth it. Boss, you listening?
You made the right choice, Gage.
Yeah, I sure did. I'm just saying, it feels like you get it. Whatever you've been through, you can relate. Good to have someone like that around, as far as I'm concerned. Anyway, enough being sentimental, I suppose. Let's go kill some shit.
day, Al.
Through.
You got that? Me?
Hey, let's try not to irradiate ourselves. Okay.
Turn him down!
I call dibs on whatever we find on him.
Don't you think you're a little big for that ride? Around the middle, mostly. Though we do occasionally make exceptions for simpletons like yourself. Just go in a big circle. If you couldn't see that coming, I don't know what you think you're doing here. Don't you think you're a little big for that ride? Around the middle, mostly. Though we do occasionally make exceptions for simpletons like yourself.
Sweet.
Hey.
This is fine. I wasn't planning on sleeping tonight anyway.
And now... the show you've all been waiting for! Oswald the Outrageous!
I'll admit, I didn't think you'd make it this far. I can tell you're different than the usual invaders, so I'll not bother with the usual tricks and illusions I use to scare off the superstitious. When the bombs fell, everything changed. We changed. And somehow, I received a gift. Actual magic. The stuff of legend. Perhaps you'd like to see some. No matter what you do, I can heal my friends, and we will protect what is ours.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Looks like the maid ain't be.
Enough shit trying to kill me. I don't need to do it to myself with radiation. Let's move out.